including going after oil and natural gas production that employs some 10 million Americans. According to the Heritage Foundation, by 2030, think of that, 2030, the Obama-Clinton energy restrictions will eliminate another 500,000 manufacturing jobs, reduce economic output by $2.5 trillion, and reduce income by $7,000 per person. A Trump administration will end this war on the American worker and unleash an energy revolution that will bring vast new wealth to our country. According to the Institute for Energy Research,
go on, Monty, sort him out, mate. How are you doing, Grub? Hey, up. He's off.